I mean, how much trouble could they get into, right?
So, Jimmy, this is you, huh? This is you tearing up the town.
Look, man, I call this relaxing, therapeutic, creative, and you have to admit, the wine is pretty good.
Wow. God, this is what marriage does to you.
Yeah, isn't it great? Just look at your apple. I mean, that thing, that looks good enough to eat, man.
Myrna, I need a refill.
This ain't no saloon, pal.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Ain't no cantina either.
Great texture building on both paintings, gentlemen. Very nice.
Ah, shucks, Myrna. It's the wine doing all the painting. I am merely along for the ride. Woohoo!
Oh, brother.
Well, you two are natural artists.
Nothing natural about them.
Hey, yo. I like to laugh. What's so funny over there?
We ain't talking to you, amigo.
Oh, now it's, amigo?
Hey, it means friend, don't it?
Well, the way you say it.
Nick, just let it go.
Yeah, Nick, let it go.
Listen to your boyfriend, Nick. You might live longer.
Boyfriend?
We get it. It's funny. They think that we're a couple, and it's...
You don't want to know what I think.
Okay. For your information.
Jimmy. So, what if we are a couple? What business is it to you?
Yeah, that's right. What's it to you?
Gentlemen, please.
No, Myrna. No worries. So we're gonna take this outside.
Outside where you can run?
Or you girls could just run along.
The only place we're running to
is right over you.
Gentlemen, let's all stay calm now. All right.
Throw me that.
Enough.
I'm gonna rip your head off.